Unhook both levers to release the plate. Remove the pin cover to expose the socket. Take note of the triangle marking on the CPU. Align the CPU and socket markings as shown and place. Secure the plate onto the CPU using both levers only. Apply a pea-sized ball of thermal paste to the CPU. Align the heatsink depending on fan placement and cooler type. Screw into place diagonally to apply even pressure to the socket.